Bobby.
Treat yourself to a psychic exercise.
Hey, look out!
Oh, sorry, I didn't.
Whoa!
Ow! That's mean!
Sorry, I.
He hurt you, baby?
I'm not a baby.
Yeah, you are. Question is, who's this new kid?
Dude.
My name is Raz, and I'm the new intern.
That's ridiculous.
The tall girl.
I didn't ask for a new intern.
Intern program's full. Sorry, kid.
He is clumsy. He'd probably get us all killed.
And he's mean.
Mmm.
Well, kid, we give it a fair shot, and it looks like it just didn't work out. Better luck next year.
Guys, quit picking on the new kid. We were all new once, in case you forgot. I think he'll fit in just fine.
Crap.
In fact, I think he'll look cute in our uniform. Let's take him to the closet.
I'm thinking Norma is the spy, and the girl to the far right might be the body.
What's the holdup?
Of the deluge.
It's Raz. I was just wondering, if there's an intern uniform, how come you guys aren't wearing it?
Amazing.
Oh, well, we're level two. Now just hand out your clothes and we'll get you that uniform.
Can't you hand me the uniform first?
No, silly. We need to take your clothes and measure them so we can get you a uniform that fits.
Unless you want us to come in there and measure you.
No, no. Here you go. Just hurry up, okay? It's cold in here and I'm practically naked.
And the door's locked.
Uh-oh.
Can we just rip the door off the hinges and throw it on?
Oh, come on. This is embarrassing in so many ways.
So, I was right about the hazing. Biscuits, there's only one thing to do. Successfully let my rage out on the fire. And or have an entry point, exit point. I mean, one is more healthier than the other. Galactic, hey buddy, morning. Hope you having a good day. Why? Because kids can be really cruel. But when we do all the awesome shit and they're just like, oh my god, Brad, I can't believe you did that. Which will probably not actually happen, but they'll know. What is this? Supply chests. Agents stash surplus resources in all sorts of places, just in case. They're yours for the taking if you have a supply chest key. Ain't got no key. But I need a key. Would you look at that? There's a key. Perfect. And there's only six.
Goes to that supply chest I found.
Yeah, but I can't go in. Wait, do I have to actually punch in the number?
I don't know the code. Rats.
Harold.
Oh, sorry, Harold. You're absolutely right. I should think about how I'm using that word. What is it, Harold? Do you know the code?
I was like, yes, yes, that is also true, my friend, but
is
you know.
Is the code in there, Harold?
I'm fussing with my mom after her stroke. Is she doing better, though?
If only I could see what you see.
Hopefully she's doing better.
Hey, that reminds me.
I've been doing good. Bram is doing her chemotherapy now for her colon cancer, which she was able to get most of it, but she's doing good. She's doing good. Clairvoyance lets you see through the eyes of other people's or animals. Using it on anyone, displaying an eye aura, and reveal hidden information about the world. All right. So we do have all our abilities. We just got to actually, you know, have them show up. Right.
Almost had it. I just need to focus on time to see the world as you see, Harold.
What do you see, Harold? A fellow rat boy. Yes, yes. Yeah. 0726. Harold, you boss of a rat, you. Okay, before we go out there, let's go over here and see what this is. For the most part, might get paid for being her caretaker now. Nice! Wait, why's my ball? Oh, wait, is that green? That looked. No, that's green. Okay. Sorry, I was like, I know we set it to green. I'm just looking at the going like, man, I thought it looked yellow to me for a second.
There's a narrow slot, but I don't think I can fit through it.
Oh my god. If I go out... And if I had just jumped off the ledge?
Oh no.
Okay. Somehow I assume it'd be death.
We've got him right where we want him, and yet we still can't extract the information we need.
Give me 5 minutes.
Have you tried the corpus callosurator?
Of course, no effect.
Deep lobe trepanator?
It put him to sleep.
Medulla retooler?
That was the first thing I tried. No use.
Why don't you just let me pop out that little brain of his and take it back to my workshop, where I could really,
Agent Mentalis, please. I have the situation under control. I just need a little more time. If I require more hardware, you'll be the first person I call.
You know the only problem about a murder mystery and or assuming one person's a traitor is my instinct is to be like, stare and be like, okay, so one of you is probably a traitor, and then I start thinking everyone's a traitor, and then it gets really paranoid.
Sasha, you have to let me do more. You know it's because of me that...
Otto.
I mean, if I hadn't...
Not a word, Rasputin, until I find you some new clothes. Sorry if the fit is a little off. The
holy shit, I look good.
Now, tell us again how you ended up outside in your underwear.
Oh, you know, I was sort of going undercover. Just like you did, Agent Mentalis, in True Psychic Tales number 62, when you used your defibrillator to hypnotize 16 trans troopers at once.
Oh, please. That old yarn, they embellished so many details in that version. But in fact, it was 17 troopers. Well, love to chat, but I gotta make like a brain and bounce. If you're ever looking
God,
for
I
just
love
the right
character models
job,
in this game, holy
come
hell!
See me in my workshop. Even the best psychonauts require a little assistance now and then.
Now, if you'll excuse me, Rasputin, I need to get back to the matter at hand.
Are you wearing a blender?
I didn't bend the spoons, mommy.
I think he's wearing a blender.
Ooh,
close
I
enough.
Love going to
at the car wash.
Initiation rituals are a common method for a specialized social group to integrate foreign elements while preserving the social exclusivity of their group.
Side challenge marker. Find one of these whole side challenge markers to raise your rank. Would you look at that? I feel slightly one rank stronger. Not as big as you think.
But if you could just tell me who.
No, more question.
Wait, is that a.
Hey, this is just like the brain tumbler you had at camp.
Yeah.
Yes, but stand back. It's due for a thorough, if you don't mind. I'm going to try one more time.
What is this?
Hey, what's this thing?
Stay away from that, please. Everything is tuned to my precise head size and shape. I'm afraid a head like yours would damage the machine irreparably.
I have a big head? I was tricked by other interns like a moron. Yeah, pretty much. Look, Raz is trying to put his best foot forward. He doesn't want to admit to the fact of what happened.
Is this normal, Sasha? All the lights flashing on your computer like this?
Oh, yes. I like to leave it on demo mode for the ambiance.
Oh my god, really? I mean, to be fair, it looks great. Total banger right there. Total banger. All right, I'm gonna roll out of here, bud. Hello!
Almost had it. I just need to focus a little longer with my clairvoyance.
I am a psychonaut. You see nothing, sir. Nothing. What are you looking at? Abbott. Abbott.
Hey, kid.
I'm not a kid. I am a psychopath. Sorry. What is that? And why did goo just come out of the ground out of your head?
Psychar.
Psychar. This. Oh no. Oh no, chat. This might actually be a really, really good game. Crap. Because this means that, like, my top 10 is gonna be tricky. Oh, but a good game! Dude, wait, I'm sorry. Oh. You guys remember when we played Headlander? That's exactly what this feels like. It's just the 70s were really strong, but they never really quite got to the upgrade because of budgetary issues. I know. Good game. Hey, Sasha. How you doing?
Is this a bad time, Mia?
Oh, sorry,
I
Mila.
I always have time for my kid Ingenio.
Oh, I just hate to see you like this.
Who just said that?
Are you worried about Maligula?
Well, she died in the Battle of Grulovia, but sometimes the idea of someone is more dangerous than the person themselves. Her followers are what scare me. When someone devotes their life to a memory, they're capable of anything.
Wait a second.
So, thin walls.
Ugh, nothing.
Well, this has been fun, but it's getting late and I should probably go.
Are you meditating?
Or it's a bug.
In a way, I'm reaching out to detect ripples in the psychic network around the world.
You might detect a slight burning odor. Nothing to worry about.
I really wanted him to scream, like, my pubic hair or something.
Didn't happen to see my car keys while you were in there, I suppose.
Ripples?
Ripples?
A name like Maligula carries heavy emotional baggage for many people. It's like a large stone dropped in a pond. Ripples spread out, bounce off each other. If you know how to read the patterns, they can lead you to the source.
Maybe if I turn the safety off?
Safety was on? You know, Doc, I think Lobato would be totally okay if the safety was off.
I really thought that would work.
Looks like no one will ever know.
That's the dialogue. Can I ask you...
Can I ask you about the Psychic Six?
Of course, Rasputin.
Let me try this.
Are any of them still around?
Oh, yes. Besides Ford, you know, there's Otto Mentalis out in his workshop, still tinkering with his gadgets. Sasha is his number one customer. Dominbull's grandfather, Compton, is here as well, but he keeps to himself. The other survivors have gone their own ways, unfortunately.
So...
Enough about me. Let's talk about you for a while.
I really want Sasha and Lobato to become friends after this, because they're going to be interrogating each other for quite a while, right? So, now I would say it's Sasha interrogating Lobato. Let's be fair, it's them interrogating each other, aka having a friendly conversation. the end of the game. They're just coming out, just the best of bros. A full-on bromance.
What happened to Helmet Fulbear?
Oh, that poor soul was lost in the Battle of Grulovia. I wish I could have met him. He seemed to have such a love of life and color.
Sasha?
Did you ever meet Cassiopeia?
No, but I read her book, Mindswarm. Very inspiring. I'm actually using some of her multitasking techniques right now, talking to you while I work.
Holy
Sounds
crap.
Like it's quitting time.
Somehow I just imagine Sasha just stopping and kind of looking at him like,
Did you ever work with Lily's great uncle, Bob Zanotto?
Oh, yes, poor Bob. He lost so much in the battle. It really took a toll on him. I know it was very difficult for Truman to let him go, but it was getting dangerous. Oh, what that poor family has endured.
Well, enough about those guys.
Yes, let's talk about us.
More power?
Less power, Doc. Less.
What are you doing that for?
I'm trying to find the illusionist activity around the world and report it to Agent Forsythe down in the nerve center.
At the same time?
Don't be too hard on yourself, kid. It's a mess in there.
When was the last time you cleaned your inner cobwebs, chap?
Are you worried about Truman?
To be honest, I've never seen him like this before. But he's very tough, and he has his fearless daughter in there now taking care of him.
Ah, what if...
Have you talked to Sasha lately?
Sasha and I are always talking. Oh, he says hello.
Well, I'll stop bothering you now.
Never a bother, darling. Ciao.
Is this even legal?
Now you're asking the right question, sir.
Got to work.
Need any help, Sasha?
Yes, from him.
Me?
Help me find the answers I need.
Oh, so this is all my fault.
Have any suspicions?
No, that's the frustrating thing. How could anyone in the Psychonauts do this? And how could they keep it a secret?
Maybe he just hatched the scheme on his own?
He has no motivation.
Oh, hello, Dad.
Someone hired him, and, given his access to Truman, someone on the inside.
Hang on. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Holy shit. That was a low blow.
So about Maligula.
She's dead, Rasputin. Ford Kruller made sure of that. Nothing for you to worry about.
Yes, but I am worried.
At least we made it out of the rhombus of ruin.
You performed well in the field, Rasputin. I'll make sure Agent Forsythe finds out all about it in my report. Just as soon as I'm done here.
Why do you think he won't cooperate? He seemed to have such a big change of heart back in the rhombus.
Someone has conditioned him, hypnotically, to be unable to tell us, even if he wanted to. But who?
I'll let you get back to the interrogation. Sorry I can't help.
You've done a lot, Rasputin. Thank you.
So we're dealing with an expert level of psychonaut.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, I don't blame you for being fascinated with me.
He probably has some of the best lines in the game at the moment. Without a doubt. Oh my god, this looks amazing.
That was a dirty trick you pulled. I want my clothes back.
You know, you're right.
He's more of a jack of all trades, son.
And I'm going to make it up
the
to
other
you.
Psychonauts, the actual, like,
I'm going to
agents,
let you
are specialized.
My asset recovery mission.
Why do I feel like I'm going to end up naked in a
closet? Like, he has a basic understanding of most
my
things.
My intern assignment
but they
is
all
to
have,
track
like,
down
special.
This list of missing psychonaut assets. Mission critical assets.
So, like a scavenger hunt?
If you think like a child, you will do a child's work. Finish this mission, and we'll know you're ready for your clothes back.
Actually, I look so much better with my clothes like this. Optional missions. Your internship will sometimes present extra credit opportunities. You can track those options.
This nice. Looks like a good place to track my side missions.
Well, there's nothing I can do but do it. I don't think he really has a... Like, I don't think there's anything particularly he's really good at. I think it's just more as in, like, he's got an aptitude for everything. But at the basic level. You know, I don't think the fish like to do that.
Are you not supposed to tap the glass?
No, it's the opposite. You're supposed to tap on the glass to keep their heart rates up.
Wait.
In this predator-free environment, their heart rates get dangerously slow.
Huh.
Plus, they love it. I mean, look at him jump.
Almost had it. I just need to focus a little longer with my clairvoyance.
Okay.
Ugh, gross. Don't do that. Your friends have to drink that water.
What the hell?
Approaching titanium max capacity. Visit the automatic to find wallet upgrades and increase the titanium.
Oh, there's a limit now?
Hey, you should see a doctor. You're looking tippy.
A biscuit.
Bad fish. Knock it off.
And we have reached capacity.
Swim faster. Don't be lazy.
Jack of all trades is master of none, but something better than a master of
lively.
One kind of thing. It's kind of hit miss. It just kind of depends. It felt
hey.
Like.
Hey, fish. You're pretty.
Like Mila.
Intern
was really good at gravitation, like anti-grav, levitation, that sort of thing, right? Let's go to the automatic chat, get ourselves an upgrade.
Looks really tense in there. What's going on?
Sasha's
How's
really good at
football team doing?
Kind of like mental control. I don't believe I have anything. Okay, items.
Wise choice. Idea. Let's make a
Satyanara
psychic.
Oh my god, wait a minute.
That person's aura is telling me their perspective on the world is especially worth seeing with clairvoyance.
Hey god! Oh my god! I can only see the bacon!
So if I bring you back all these scavenger hunt items,
mission critical psychonaut assets.
You'll give me my old clothes back?
Yes, definitely. If I can find them, I will 100% give them back.
So...
Hi.
Huh?
Eh?
I only see in the bacon.
What do you see?
You see only what you wish to see, which is...
If there are layoffs,
Maybe I'll get a sweet severance package.
Hold up. I have something that I believe can help you, good sir and or madam. And oh, hang on. Let me just go ahead and burn that book for you. That book can't burn. What the hell? This is the first time him. Attention, he actually had a different outfit.
If you do not have a
outside of the
yet,
world.
Please report to my office immediately for assignment.
Wait, Raz can climb vine? Are you telling me that I'm a vine climber? Oh my, I am a vine climber. Groovy.
Hey.
Hey, Kim.
Hey, cutie.
Aw. Call me cutie. What do I look like to her? I do not know. So, when was the last time you had a cigarette?
Oh, I think I threw my back out bowling.
So, yeah.
Experts agree, it's just not safe to use clairvoyance. Without my special clairvoyance enhancing pins!
Wait.
Harold, what have you found out about the mole? Nothing?
Harold. We need to know what's going on. You need to figure the whole thing out. Or cigars. Yeah. Either or. Wait, was I... Please tell me the door unlocks. Ooh, there we go. Okay, so we can go back around. Nice. Good talk to my new friends. Hi, guys.
Did someone say something about pirate radio?
No.
Yes. Morris is doing it, and it's totally against the rules, and he's gonna get kicked out of the Psychonauts.
Lizzie, you're fired.
Dream on.
Okay.
Can I be a pirate radio DJ?
What's your area of musical expertise?
Well, I grew up in the circus, so most of what I know is calliope music.
I see.
Looks like you don't need me anymore, Morris.
Listen. I'll get back to you, kid.
Okay, what do you see when you see me? Accurate, accurate, but I'd like to say one thing. I did save...
What do you mean, my psychomech?
The world.
Austerity measures, Oleander.
Once.
Every department is affected.
Twice, I think. I'd like to say twice, but it's just once. Okay, what happens when you see me? Okay, okay, so, you know. I would love for that to change over time. That'd be great.
No time for pet projects, Maury.
Oh, can we read it?
This is saving you money? How much is it gonna cost you to rebuild this place if Maligula destroys it in a tidal wave?
Get a hold of yourself, Oleander.
Good luck fighting Maligula without my battle bot, cheapskates.
Hey, I'm with you. Letting him build a battle anything is probably a bad idea.
Oh, right, new intern. Thought I told you not to be late.
Yeah, I got haze.
Doesn't matter. You need a mentor. Let me see who's left.
Ooh. Am I helping Mia or Sasha on a mission?
No. You're in the mailroom. Your mentor is Nick John Smith.
Mailroom. Nick John Smith?
Please let that be Jack Black.
I've never heard of an agent John Smith.
Nick's not an agent. He's not even psychic. He's just good at sorting mail. You'll love Nick. Everybody does.
But the mailroom?
Ford Kroller himself worked in that mailroom. You could learn a lot there. For one thing, how to be on time.
There was so much exploring to do, though, okay. Ma'am.
I've given you fingerprint access to the mailroom. Now scoot. I've got a base to run and a budget to balance.
To be fair, ma'am, there's a... there's a lot of things to go look around. I just got lost. I also... naked. You know what? Not a fan of this art piece, chat. guess the only thing we can do is,